AI-created COVID-19 drug voted for preclinical trials. There are still many COVID-19 vaccines and treatments in the works. One of them is created using a three-part machine learning software. This AI has analyzed and formulated the drug to fight the original strain of COVID-19 and its variants, plus other coronaviruses. AI has been around for some time but rarely reaches the penultimate stage in drug development. This is because of complex issues. But with a mountain of info about this pandemic, biotech in silico medicine leveraged an AI to make COVID-19 treatments. It ended up with a 3CL protease inhibitor unique from existing drugs in its class. AI in drug discovery is promising because it offers lots of upsides. One upside is the speed in finding the best possible matches and compatibility. As long as it can access accurate data, an AI can determine which chemicals and combinations are likely to do this and that or lead to here and there. Scientists can then test these combinations for effectiveness and safety. Of course, they can have the AI do simulations too before a real clinical trial begins. AI isn't everything, but it gives our experts insights into what may or may not happen. It's better to know a thing or two than walk blindly into the unknown, especially if human health is in question. The AI we're talking about here is called Pharma.ai, which has three main parts. The first is Pandaomics, which uses natural language processing tools to examine data in academic papers. It detects and highlights genes and proteins linked to diseases. The second is Chemistry 42, which can identify which molecular structures are capable of affecting or interacting with those highlighted genes and proteins. It basically gives a ranking into the stability and efficiency of drug components. And third, Preclinical, which focuses on how a molecule may perform in trials. According to PR Newswire, in silico's 3CL protease inhibitor, PCC, demonstrated a favorable profile with good in vivo efficacy at low doses. It even showed broad-spectrum antiviral effects versus SARS-CoV-2 and its variants and other coronaviruses, including SARS and MERS. Besides performance, the PCC holds promise in manufacturing where it can be prepared with just a two-step synthesis using commercial starting materials. The AI is so advanced that despite the company's lack of lab space for Class 3 airborne pathogens, it has produced a drug candidate with potential. Moving forward, researchers are now conducting studies to speed up PCC staging as a clinical asset. The drug candidate is in oral form and doesn't need co-dosing with ritonavir. It works by disrupting the viral replication of the COVID-19 virus. What do you think about a drug made by AI? Are you okay with robots having direct involvement in drug discovery? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.